Wow, thank you so much, our viewers, wherever you're joining us from. Hapa ni King's Love Ministry kwa mtumishi wa Mungu Apostle Mesha Kilu, and this is a very powerful day. We have come to you bringing you a very powerful men's conference. This Saturday, starting at 10 a.m., we'll be having a great conference. The conference is all Men of Valour conference, and today I've just got one of the people around this place organizing this powerful conference, organizing on how it will be, and we'll just get to hear when is it starting, how is it, and so much on. Kwanza, kwa majina unaitwa nani?
Majina naitwa Pastor Israel.
Okay, Pastor Israel, maybe umekuwa kwa ministry ya Apostle Mesha Kilu since when?
It's probably from 2015. Mm-hmm. Yes.
Okay. Oh, na siku ya leo, maybe tumekuja leo yuko kuoji about this powerful conference. Mm-hmm. Maybe hii conference kwanza inaanza siku gani, ama when is it, iko siku gani?
This conference will be happening on 20th of February.
Okay.
So it is this coming Saturday.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Wow. Na maybe a lot of people wanajiuliza pia, because kuna mtu wako mahali anaangalia hii broadcast, anangoja asikie what will be in the conference, what will be happening from the start, from the end. Mm-hmm. What are people should be people expecting from the conference?
People should expect man of God will be unveiling wisdom. Mm-hmm. Alikuwa atakuwa anaongea mambo makubwa.
Yes.
So anybody, wherever they are watching this broadcast from, mm-hmm, I kindly request them to make a plan to attend this meeting, because I am already sure that their lives will never be the same.
Uh-huh.
Yes, yes.
Wow. The other thing, because as all we know, the conference is inaitwa Men of Valour. Mm-hmm. Conference. Maybe kwanza, what is the meaning of valour? Because kuna mtu hajajua hiyo valour ni nini. Amefanya kuona ni men of valour conference ina happen this day. What is all about that name?
When we talk about valour, mm-hmm, is something of very great value.
Okay.
Yes.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Wow. Great value. Our viewers, ukisikia men of valor, then the men are of great value in the society.
Yeah.
And the other thing, we have the theme of the conference. Mm-hmm. The seed of greatness in a man.
Mm.
Maybe just by a clue of it, can you just elaborate for us about the theme on that day?
The theme is the seed of greatness in a man.
Yes.
Man has got something special in the eyes of God.
Mm-hmm.
And what we want to talk to a particular man watching us over there is that,
yes,
men, this time around, we should begin to value ourselves.
Mm-hmm.
And know that we have something unique.
Yes.
It's something which, if you are going to understand it and get to know,
mm-hmm,
what the Lord has vested in you,
mm-hmm,
you will not just live like an ordinary man.
Yes.
Yeah.
Wow. That is great. And maybe for this day, the preparations. What are the preparations that are like are ongoing, or they will be ongoing as we come to this day?
The preparation is that, like, you have seen our posters.
Mm-hmm.
First of all, the poster is one of the preparations, because without the poster, you can't know that there is a conference, a main conference, which will be happening.
Uh-huh.
And still, we are having other activities which, mm-hmm, are running here to make sure, mm-hmm, the activity, mm-hmm, runs smoothly,
mm-hmm,
and to make sure that those who will come from far, they will at least have something to take.
Wow.
To make sure that they are comfortable.
So there'll be something to eat. That is the point.
Yes, something little. Eh?
Okay. Wow. Our viewers, if you are from far, then definitely there'll be something for you. Being at this place, it won't be in vain. You can't just come here and just come out from the place while you're angry. Everything will be sorted. And maybe the other thing on the last point, we'll just like to know on your own personal level,
mm-hmm,
because I know you are eagerly waiting for the conference. Maybe what are you expecting from the man of God on your own level, apart from the online people, whatever they're expecting on your own side? What are you expecting to be on that day?
Yes, I'm expecting enlightenment,
uh-huh,
from the men of God, because one thing I've known with this man of God,
mm-hmm,
any time,
mm-hmm,
we meet with him, and any time I have a meeting,
mm-hmm,
with him,
mm-hmm,
there is something new, mm-hmm, which is usually planted into my spirit.
Okay.
So I know that after meeting the man of God,
mm-hmm,
I'll not be the same man people are,
mm-hmm,
still are knowing.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Wow. Now, the other thing maybe we just like to know, Apostle Mesha Kilu, I know, is eagerly waiting to see this video,
mm-hmm,
or he will see it through the social media.
Yes.
What can you tell him maybe for this day? Because I think, and I know, he's the host of this powerful conference.
Mm-hmm.
What can you try to tell him that you're expecting from him in that day?
one thing, we know the man of God has been away. Yeah. So we are eagerly waiting to see him as sons. Uh-huh. And also for those men who are coming, this is a man of God. You can't take for granted meeting him.
Yes.
And time you meet him, the Bible says, an iron sharpens an iron. Mm-hmm. So I'm expecting to be sharpened.
Wow. Mm. Wow. I'm also expecting to be sharpened in this place. Mm. The last thing our viewers, because someone is just watching us, you just like to know, where is the venue? What is the time? How can I come to this place? Is there any kind of directions for the church, maybe to that type of venue?
Yeah. The meeting will be starting at 9 East African time. This one will be on morning hours. For those who are coming for, because of direction, we are using the Mombasa Road. So hiyo una kama unatoka Mombasa, ama unatoka Nairobi CBD, kuna stage inaitwa 3D stage. Ukifika pale, kama unatoka CBD, utatokea kwa stage ambayo inaenda Kitengela. There is a footbridge over there. Utapanda hiyo footbridge, you come the other side of the footbridge. Ukifika pale, uliza mtu wa dudhi kama wewe ni mgeni. Mwambie nipeleke kanisa ya Apostle Meshach, ama umwambie ile kanisa iko na vio hapa juu. Ukimwambia hivyo ataelewa. Kama maybe wewe utaki kukuja na pikipiki, ni mahali ambapo unaweza ukatembea na miguu pia. Si mbali sana, mahali tuko tuko karibu na barabara. Ukifika hapo 3D stage, unakanjia unaingia hapo barabara tu, but I would encourage everybody to keep on right. So uteremuke, then you keep right, unapanda mpaka Mariakani Hospital. Ukifika Mariakani Hospital, then you turn on the left. After turning on the left, you come straight. You will find our church. Yes.
Wow. That is a good explanation in the direction of the church. Maybe someone is asking, what are the qualifications of this conference? Is there an age limit? What kind of age should be there? Is the meeting free? Are we paying? What can you come with it? Are you supposed to come with a notebook, something like that, some stationery?
As we have begun asking the qualification for you to be in this meeting, you must be a man.
Okay.
That is one qualification.
So, no ladies in the meeting?
Kindly, no.
Okay.
But we will expect them on Sunday.
Yeah, okay.
Yes, so ladies, this time around, we will do things on our own, and I know things will be good.
Yes.
So, the other things which we men are expected to come with, a notebook and a pen.
Okay.
And also you are expected to come with an offering.
Okay.
Remember, this is a church and this is an altar.
Yes.
And an altar is not an altar if there's no offering in that altar. Yes, yes, yes.
Wow. So the meeting will also be free, nothing to be charged?
Nothing to be charged. Okay. It is free entry. Yes.
Wow. Our viewers, that is all about the expectations of this powerful conference happening on 20th. This is February 2024. It will be on Saturday, starting at 9 a.m. Going onwards, the man of God, Apostle Meshach Kilu, will be hosting this powerful men's conference, Men of Valour Conference, live from King's Love Ministry. It will be happening here. This is the venue, and you're going to be blessed. You're going to be changed. Your life shall never remain the same again, just of being in this conference as a man. If you have a boy there, if you have your man there, a man, where any man listening to me, any man watching me anywhere, I'm calling you upon unto this place. Welcome, and your life will never be the same again. As always, this is Anthony, broadcasting live from King's Love Ministry, Nairobi, the city of a divine assignment. Bye-bye for now.